Hey guys, good evening, namaskar. This is Vishal and I'm going to discuss about Bank Nifty Futures trading strategy, trading plan, levels for tomorrow, which is 4th of February 2020. I'm recording this video as of now, that is 10 past 7, 3rd of Feb. Okay, so let us see what happened in Bank Nifty Futures today. So Bank Nifty opened slightly flattish, then made a new low. And again, it tried to reach towards the mob level, which was 30,200. So, ये mob level कल रात की वीडियो में मैंने देखा था. अगर आपने कल रात की वीडियो नहीं देखी है, तो please you can watch it. It was a live session every day at 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock in the night. I do a live session for about 1 hour. So, you can go and watch that video. Bank Nifty took resistance at 30,100. यहाँ से एक छोटा गिरावट आया, and then it was a sideways action for rest of the day. Now interesting बात ये है कि आज पूरे दिन Bank Nifty ने कुछ खास नहीं किया and बाजार जो है positive में close हुआ है. Nifty futures has also closed 55 points in plus. Bank Nifty जो है लगभग 200 point positive में closing है. But ये किसी भी प्रकार से एक trend reversal का संकेत नहीं है and do not mistake sideways action. Do not mistake a technical bounce back for a trend reversal in the current downtrend. Okay. So let us see what are the levels for tomorrow. So kal ke liye bhi maine yahi mob level rakha hai for Bank Nifty futures for tomorrow. I am keeping the mob level same as 30,200 level. Isme main ek chhota sa ek range ek define kar raha hu, which is 30,300. Yani ye jo 100 point ka band hai, ye jo band hai, ye aapka mob level rahega. Instead of keeping a single point, I am keeping a zone of this 100 points, which is going to be your mob level. So, agar iske upar sustain karega, yani 200 se 300 ka, jo 100 point ka range hai, iske upar agar sustain karega, then you can look to go for long trades. And in that case, aapka jo first target hai on upside, first target on upside, it will be 30,475. Now, ye jo level hai, 30,475, ye aapka Saturday ka VWAP level ke nazdeek hai. और यहां से एक गिरावट आई थी. सो हो सकता है कि अगर एक गैप अप ओपनिंग हुआ या किसी प्रकार का बुलिशनेस है तो इसके ऊपर सस्टेनिंग इट कैन गो एंड टच दिस लेवल. हाउएवर माय पर्सनल व्यू इज दैट इवन इफ इट इज सस्टेनिंग अबव द मॉब लेवल आई विल अवॉइड गोइंग लॉन्ग. मैं पर्सनली ये मेरा व्यू है, मैं लॉन्ग नहीं करूंगा. हो सकता है मेरा बायस गलत हो जाए, बट दैट इज माय पर्सनल व्यू. आई विल ट्राई टू अवॉइड going long even if it is sustaining above the mob zone. Instead, what I would do is I would let it go up, and suppose it takes resistance near this trend line. Ye jo falling trend line hai, ye Friday se aa rahi hai. Okay, Friday ka fall, last ka jo candle tha wo yahan se trend line aa rahi hai. Budget ko humne to budget ke din do baar isko test kiya hai. So what I feel is going to happen is ki Bank Nifty, even if it gaps up ya नीचे थोड़ा भी गैप डाउन या फ्लैटिश खुलता है, ये कोशिश करेगा एक बार इस तरीके से ऊपर आने के लिए, एंड देन यू विल सी अ रिजम्पशन ऑफ द डाउन ट्रेंड. तो नीचे में जो है पहला टारगेट होगा आपका 29,800 लेवल, ये फर्स्ट टारगेट नीचे में होगा. सेकंड टारगेट जो आपका होगा दैट विल बी 29,575. सो ये आपका फर्स्ट टारगेट हो गया, एंड देन you will see these levels as your second target. Okay, so this is your first and this is your second target on the short side. On upside, 30,475 will be your one and only one target. Upar mein main keval ek hi target kal ke liye de raha hu, and that is 30,475. 30,400 cross karna bhi iske liye kafi difficult ho jayega, and because the upside is very limited and downside we still have lot of levels to cover, that this is precisely the reason why I would avoid going long. Okay, even if it is sustaining above mob level, I would try to go long. Rather, I will look for a failure. Failure kya hota hai? Failure dekhiye, ye hota hai. Jaise yahan pe ye gap up, sorry, gap down opening tha. Is gap ko fill karne ki isne do bar koshish ki. Upar se rejection aaya, ye niche gira, and then here you have to go short and profits to book profits like this. इस तरीके से तो ये सेम चीज मैं यहां पे एक्सपेक्ट कर रहा हूं. सस्टेनेबिलिटी बहुत ही क्वेश्चनेबल है 30,300 के ऊपर, इसीलिए जो है किसी भी प्रकार का रिजेक्शन उसको मैं शॉर्ट खेलना पसंद करूंगा, एंड नीचे में फर्स्ट टारगेट 29,800 होगा एंड द सेकंड टारगेट विल बी 29,575. बायस इज negative for the day, but maybe we can open with slight gap up. Maybe if global markets remain positive, hum thoda sa gap up wagera khul sakta hai. Agar khulega aur is tarike se upar se rejection aayega, to main isko short karunga. Suppose ye yahan jata hai aur mob level se hi reject hone lagta hai. Even in that case, I would like it to short in this range of 30,200 to 300, and I will keep my stop loss as 30,475 ये सेफ होगा. ओके, सो ये है मेरा व्यू कल के लिए. दिस इज द प्लान स्ट्रेटजी एंड लेवल्स दैट आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू गाइस फॉर टुमारो. दैट विल बी ऑल इन दिस वीडियो. आई विल बी कमिंग लाइव tonight at around 10:30 or 11 o'clock, and that time we can discuss stocks and other things as well. So if you like my views, if you like the video, do share it and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thanks a lot so much guys, and see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye bye.